my foot slipped out.
You and Mango stay right there. I know you guys could leave, but just stay right there.
I don't know why I want to.
Oh, that's a good point. Mango, get in there. There you go. No worries, okay?
Okay.
No worries.
Oh, well, now everyone seems to be.
Hey, catch your foot.
Everyone's okay.
Darn it. Wait, stop, stop, stop. Okay, now go.
This is the halfway point, a great spot for family pictures and for the horses to catch their breath. No, we just use your phone.
Okay. When did we get off the horses?
Okay, he's impatient. He will walk off.
Or bite the other guy.
Yep, there you go. There you go, very nice. Keep doing it. Keep doing it.
Yeah,
get him over there. You got it.
Family picture!
I don't know how to parallel park a horse. Wait a minute. They don't all do it, but some of them do. If you kick with just one side and push the other foot out, some of them know how to parallel park.
He doesn't really know.
No,
apparently. He doesn't really know how to do much.
Highly recommend. Other than eat.
And walk.
He's a good walker.
And breathe.
Who put you in the middle, Gus?
There we go. There's a good boy.
Well, hello, Leroy.
There we go. You got a phone or a camera?
Yep, right here.
Mom, I'm taller than you.
That's awesome. You're
Can we get off the horse?
No, you have to stay on the horse the whole time.
Leroy, be nice to Charlie. That's like the football captain in the science team. The black and white paints always get treated like nerdy kids. I don't know why. All right, 1, 2, 3. All right, how about throwing a hand in the air like you're saying, yeehaw! It just ends up looking really triumphant. It's a really good picture.
Well, we made it.
Wait, which one's the football captain?
This one. He's an alpha gelding.
Wait, which one's mine?
He's the nerdy kid.
Hey.
Sounds about right.
If you'd like, right past that second bed, that prickly throw right there, just go that way.
Yep.